A bit of a recap from the previous workshop that Chris and Eric did. So we talked about lengthening out between the stomach and the chest. We talked about standing up nice and tall. We talked about when you're going to push the ladies back, keep them quiet. If you want to just step back, there's no need to add any circular movement. This becomes noise later in the dance and takes away from the reps that you're going to have. And we really talked about pushing through the feet. So from the guys, just like you're walking normally down the street, but we're really pushing through. So stepping from the back of the heel through to the front. And from the ladies, obviously in heels, you're just stepping through the front part of your foot, but still coming forwards. So guys, from here we're generating the momentum. I'm lifting my hand and Christy's just continuing through until the momentum is finishing. Cool. So we applied these principles to moves tonight. To start with, we had a bit of a catapult fake or wraparound. It looks like this. Bringing it through and shooting it out. Next move we had for you was the mat spin wraparound. So we step back. Guys, we came through, we talked about we talked about opening your frame up slightly to the left hand side as you're stepping through, just to really get that momentum, guys. Wrapping around, so spinning yourselves, continuing to turn as you bring the ladies around and out. Alright, final move for you tonight. We step back. From here, guys, we come in just like yo. We took it over the ladies' heads. Take it nice and nice as she's sitting on the spot. Hooking down with our elbows, and again, countering away. We're stopping the momentum, letting the ladies come around. Stepping back.
Remember
those
moves?
Just
like
to give it a kind of slow bit. Now leaning back slightly. So if we're doing
the last
two
again.
Yep. Coming over the top.
We're moving slightly away from each other.
So just matching each other. We're not pulling away a lot. We're just matching how much each other's pulling. Cool. Thanks, guys.